Okay, do you know what radioactivity is?
No.
Well, radioactivity is an atom giving up particles until they become stable. The difference between radioactivity and antimatter is that antimatter is the twin particle of an atom that is giving off the opposite charge. Do you want to know anything else about iodine-131 before I stab it in your neck? Okay.
Okay, we're done.